Day 4 of my pet American dagger moth cocooned. As you can see, he is still cocooned as much. But some difference is that the hairs on the outside are starting to turn white due to not being on our body. And not only that, not much have been interacted with the dagger moth. It hasn't been moving for a while like it would be. But still, it must be still resting in its, well, cocoon, of course. So, make sure, if you have one of these, to not rattle it too much, okay? I mean, like the cage, I think. It's not a cage, okay? But still. Just don't rattle it too much. I mean, I didn't rattle it, just be real gentle. Want an exclusive clip? But I can give you an exclusive clip. But still, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more My Pet American Dagger Moth Cocooned. Time for the bonus clip. You see, yesterday I bought 2 hermit crabs. I was trying to do a video with them, but tragedy struck when one of them pinched the living life out of me. It was agonizing. So, here's one crab known as Clip. And she's hiding, I think, in the sea due to the mermaid on its head. She mostly likes to stand in the corner. That one right there is like Clap. Don't worry, it's like a real hermit crab. It's not a shell. Look, one sec. Just need to put a glove on. I don't want to get clawed like last time. Okay, you don't know what I mean. I mean, I don't want to get pinched. I think I'm putting on the right glove. One sec. It'll be a part 2. See you in a sec.